So, I know all of you have heard of Yankee Candle.
But, have you ever been inside of a Yankee Candle? It's amazing!
But Holly's candles are way more amazing.
We'll see. But we have found so many Yankee Candles in Bed Bath & Beyond's. So, I just kind of want to show people like the prices of these freaking candles. Like, they're insane. And I think that ours are going to be even prettier than the ones in just a glass jar.
Oh, yeah. Most definitely.
What do you think, Melanie?
Enthusiasm.
Oh, she'll get enthused once we're in there. She loves this place. I got her out of bed. Just saying, we're gonna go to Yankee Candle. She was like, okay. It's awesome.
Anyway, let's go check out Yankee Candle. This place is huge.
It's like its own town.
It's like a whole mall, but it's one place. But it's all different parts.
Yeah, it's like all different.
All kinds of stuff. Mermaid swimming.
Oh, I thought it was like chopsticks.
How much is a mermaid swimming?
$42.
$42 for mermaid swimming. It's my birthstone.
This is my birthstone.
This gem dazzles from within, just like you.
Be mischievous. Be.
To be rich and come in here and shop.
Yeah, you'd have to be.
When I'm stinking filthy rich, I'm gonna come in here and shop. Aww.
Little moon. And they got one of the tiny little star.
That's so cute.
I know. They come with earrings.
That's so cute. A prayer box. Oh, so cute. You put your prayers in it. It's so cute.
Oh my gosh. These mugs are adorable.
It's a cute idea. Look how simple that is.
Did you do that on purpose? Mom, did you do that on purpose?
No.
Thank you. happy birthday. Are you gonna take me there?
Aww.
Bucket list box.
Oh, a little notebook.
That's so cute.
Fancy those are. Oh, we would have so much fun making soap milk.
I know, right?
We would have so much fun.
We have so much cool stuff over here.
Ballet ring inside, shoe inside. Oh, they have little charms inside.
There's a ring inside.
Oh, these are so pretty. Mama said.
That one smells good. My God.
Candle inside? There's a candle inside this.
That's cute.
Oh, I like that one.
Look, you want to see something crazy?
What?
Really crazy?
What?
Look right there. They even put chemtrails in the painting. They even added the chemtrails.
That's horrible.
That is crazy.
They painted chemtrails.
Keychains.
Oh, kitties. All different kinds of kitties. The kitty with the ice cream. Oh, he's mad.
He's mad.
Oh my God, he's so cute.
He's eating a cookie. I love it. Okay, I'm gonna start pulling.
Thank you.
You like your train?
Now he needs one of those groups. What's in the man cave, Elyon? There's a lot of beer stuff in here.
Out of all this stuff, all I want is this. I want me a tracker.
That's what you want, huh? Cool candles.
Thank you.
love a ceiling like that.
Like set up a star ceiling.
Yeah.
Come on.
I think it's just like what they puncture holes in the walls and add lights.
Yeah, drill holes and put lights in them.
That's awesome.
But yeah, a train goes through this one too. Ah, the Holly House. That's what I want, the banjo.
be so cute. Down, 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 down.
Smell good. Gosh, that's cute.
Charles.
Oh, that is adorable.
Are they all different kitties?
Oh my gosh.
Charlie.
Oh, good grief, those are cute.
Don't you dare get a camera. Don't you dare. Go next.
Where?
In there.
Oh,
I don't know what to call
candy.
It, but it's cool. It's still in there.
Elion, what'd you think? Look at all the candy.
Make your own jar of candle, $12 each or 2 for $20. Williamsburg Bayberry. This one smells better. Smells really good. Surprisingly smells good.
This one's sparkly.
Let's see, how much are these?
$27.99. Well, you know, is this back row all $10?
No, ma'am.
Because these are $10 over
there. I don't believe these ones back here are $10.
Jack Frost.
It's the ones from behind the bridge.
No, it's the Jack Frost.
They have different $10. SKUs. That's what a lot of people know. These things have different numbers on them.
Might be the same ones, but different.
Yes, ma'am. Different numbers. Correct. Yes, ma'am. I think it would be $16.
One of my personal favorites.
Oh, this one.
Melanie's favorite candle. This is one of my favorites right here. Pink Sands.
Now, I'm curious. Yeah.
Smell. Be the judge.
Yeah. Let them smell, Melanie. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you decide.
This is kind of a surprise.
Wait a minute.
I'm going to take that back. What would you back here?
Make a badass candle. Yeah. We'll do that in a minute. You make your own candle. fancy. There's a lot of these that are 50% off.
Oh, I love the wood wicks.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, the wood wick ones are really nice. What? We should do wood wicks on the wood candles.
Heck yeah.
That's a good idea. Pineapple, lemon, coconut. Yes, let's do wood wicks. I've been inspired.
If I remember right, you left your money at home.
Uh-huh.
Intentionally so you wouldn't spend it.
No, yeah,
so you're
right.
Not getting candles.
You're right.
Because you forgot your money.
We were supposed to work this week. It didn't work out. I'm going to bring my money in. Idea.
What?
We should buy something little, right? Just get something cute, something little, and do a giveaway. Like,
wow.
Do the little giveaway thing. Just something.
Like a tambourine.
What? Where does tambourine go?
Tambourine go.
Where does tambourine go?
That's
It don't smell like nothing. It does. Smell again. Scratch it. These are 50 cents each.
Oh, really?
So we could get all of these for as much as that sixth count over there.
Oh, sweet.
So this will be an awesome giveaway.
Uh-oh. Well, how are we going to do it? How are we going to do the giveaway?
I don't know. But I'm going to think of something.
So all these are 50 cent each?
Yep. Oh yeah. Lemonade lavender. Jeez, that one smells nice. Oh, I'm so excited we get to do a giveaway.
Thank you.
Am I tall enough?
Not quite, Nephilim.
Everybody's getting a hand right now.
Yep.
I guess we're ready to go.
Let's do it.
Picked out our candles. Quite a scope.
We missed the show.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, she likes.
To my senses. Sense overload.
Yeah, you've seen a lot.
27 almost.
What y'all get?
The Little Mermaid fish cat.
We both had the same idea.
And we got Ellie on a tambourine.
And if any of you guys know what Studio Ghibli is, it got a little Totoro.
And we got candles!
And I got my favorite pink sand.
So these candles are going to be given away. How, you ask? I have no idea. But when I figure that out, you'll be the first to know.
Wait, what's this? Oh, I know what that is.
Hey, Holly.
What?
You ready to go make some candles?
Yes.